I know Seymour is the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast.
Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last.
A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine, and a tract house that we share somewhere that's green.
He rakes up. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pines I'll sit and air somewhere that's green. I'm his December bride. His father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture of a better homes and garden that we'll see.
Thanks for joining me.